Police in Portage have identified a man whose body was found in a ditch over the weekend. The man has been named as 47-year-old Dalian Norris of Kalamazoo. His body was found around 4:30 p.m. on Saturday along Long Lake Drive near South Sprinkle Road. An autopsy will be conducted to determine the cause of death. Anyone with information is asked to call Portage Police or Silent Observer.